Okay, morning, everyone. We're here for power hour, 45 minutes. We're gonna do strength, core, and cardio. We're gonna do 45 seconds on, 15 seconds off. We do two rounds of each, some extra cardio in there. I'm Dona, South Lake YMCA. I don't know if any of you had a chance to go through the doors yesterday, but opened and hopefully reopening again this morning. Classes start next week. I will continue to do the Tuesday Zoom through June. And then Friday will be my live class Friday morning at the Y, so that after this week, no more Friday Zoom. Okay, I'm going to start some music low and see if anyone else is in. Let me know if you can hear me okay. And we will start warming up. Okay, let's roll those shoulders back. And forward. All right, let's bring those knees to chest. In. And let's open up those hips. Up and out, up and around. And reverse it. Two more. Let's go the other side. Out, out. And reverse. One more. All right, let's just jog in place. Happy Tuesday. And out wide. And back in. All right, let's go side to side. Okay, you can stay here or you can join me in jumping jacks. Here we go. And back to jog in place. And bring those arms up and down. Up and down. Hey, you can stay here or pick up the pace. All right, back to side to side. And jacks, or stay side to side. That's it. Wakey, wakey. All right. Should be getting warmed up. Keep moving. I'll grab a drink. I'm going to explain what we're going to do. Round one. We are going to work a lot of legs today. Okay, so feet about shoulder width apart. We're just going to go into a squat. So down and a curl and back. So down, curl, and back. Next time through, we're gonna do pulse squats and the curl. All right. So then we're gonna do four. So we're on our mat, couple options here. So you come in the BV shape with or without a weight. If you have a weight, you're gonna push that weight out towards your feet. Bring those knees in, out, or without the weight, okay? So you're not going back all the way. Bring those legs up. All right, cardio. Back feet out and in. All right, two rounds of that. Let me get the timer going. And we will start this. Okay, in 14. So we've got squat from curls, and a V with the legs out, and fast feet. And we start in 5. Here we go. So squat, curl, and up. At your own pace. That's it, looks good. 20 to go. Almost there. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, you can drop one weight or both. Otherwise, bring one weight with you. We're gonna go into that V shape. Legs go out and in, out and in. Keep that core engaged. Here we go. That's it. If you want, you can go back on your hands as well. Almost there, 15 to go. Five, 2, and 1. All right, cardio time. Got fast feet, up and in. Keep those knees soft. And we go in 5, 4, 2, 1. Here we go, out. That's it, looks good. Need to go. Seven, five, three, two, and one. Nice job. Let's do that again. This time, squat pulses and a curl. So we're staying down. And we're pulsing. And we go in 4. And now if you don't want to pulse, do what we did that first run. Otherwise, down with me, pulse. And curl. That's it, we're working those legs. And arms. Plenty to go. Ten. Seven. Five. Three. Two. And one. Okay, you can drop one of those weights. Bring one with you. And do that V. Again, you can have your hands back if you want. Here we go. Remember to breathe. In through your nose, out through the mouth. Yeah. About 20 to go. Should be feeling this. Good for our balance as well. Three, two, and one. Okay, fast feet. And we start in six, four, three, two, one. Here we go, fast feet. That's it, looks good. To go. And 10. 6. 4. 3. 2. 1. Okay, we have another 45 of cardio and we're going to do skaters. So side to side. In 3. 2. One, here we go. After this, you get a break. Twenty to go. And 10, 7, 6, 4, 2, and done. All right, nice job. Call off, grab a drink. Everyone good? I see some thumbs up, that's good. Right. While you're letting your heart rate come down, I'm going to tell you what we can do for round two. Okay, we're going to continue work those legs. I'm going to add some triceps in there. So we're going to do a reverse lunge. So either a step back, okay, or all the way down. Up to you, okay? So we're going to work one side and then the other. So when you're doing either way, you're going to lock those, kind of bring those elbows to that body, and you're going to hold and bring it back. Don't come all the way up. Don't swing. No swinging. Nice and controlled. And squeeze. Okay? All right. Then we're going to be on our elbows. We're going to be going side to side. So legs are bent, knees are bent, over, out, back, over to the other side, and back. Last one for obliques and lower abs. All right, then we can stay down for our cardio. Okay, keep that bottom down, mountain climbers. All right, ready to go, round two. Okay, so reverse lunge. And triceps, we've got our elbows, core, or feet side to side, and mountain climbers. Here we go. So again, up to you if it's a reverse lunge or back. I know I'm alternating. I did say to stick on the one leg. So here I go. Either way. And squeeze. Squeeze. Numbers. 20 to go. It's just a place that changes. The rest is still the same. But I've got memories. Double active season. And 10. And squeeze. three, two, and one. Okay, back to our mat. We are on our elbows, knees bent, side, kicking out, back, side, kicking out. Here we go. That's it. And we've got 10 to go. And one. Okay, we're flipping over for mountain climbers. And we start in 7, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, mountain climbers. That's it. Pump it up. And about 20 to go. Almost there. Less than 10. And that's time. All right, we're gonna do that again. Reverse lunge. If you were on the one side, you're gonna do the opposite leg. And here we go. And squeeze. Twenty to go. And 7, 5, 3, 2, and done. Okay, on our mat. Elbows. Bring those knees in side to side. And here we go. Nice and controlled. Good time for some breathing. Breathing in through your nose, out through the mouth. Good job, about 20 to go. And 10. 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, flipping over for mountain climbers. And we start in 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Good job, everyone. Four. Here we go. All right, we have 45 seconds coming up. Extra cardio. We're gonna go shuffle, shuffle, up. Shuffle, shuffle, up. Here we go. 45. You don't have a lot of room. Just keep moving, jog in place, whatever you need to do. About 20 to go. Nice job. Grab a drink. Call off. Let that heart rate come down. Doing good. Alrighty. So no, forward lunge time, still working those legs. You're gonna go forward, that weight comes through your legs and back, alternating. Down, weight through, back, weight through, and back. Okay, so working those legs. Then we've got side plank. I'll give you a couple options here. So you're in your side plank. Okay, elbow to knee. Right. You can also put that knee on the mat. Same thing, you're still working those obliques nicely. All right, and then for our cardio, we've got high knees, arms up and down. All right, round three, here we go. And we start in 14. Okay, so forward lunge, weight through, side plank, and high knees. And here we go, forward, pull it through, back, alternate. Go at your own pace. Good job, everyone. Got 20 to go. And 10. 7. 4. 3. 2. All right. Side plank. Knee to elbow. Remember, your one knee can be on the mat as well. Up to you, you can mix it up. So we're on one side. Next time through, we flip it over. Here we go. Knee to elbow. That's it. Looks good. Got about 20 to go. And 10. 8. 6. 4. 3. 2. 1. Nice job. Okay, high knees, arms up and down. And we start in 8, 5, 4, 2, 1. Here we go. High knees, arms up and down. Okay. go slower if you want. Up to you. We've got 20 to go. That's it, almost there. Six, four, three, two, and one. All right, back to that forward lunge. Pulling through. Three, two, one, here we go. Try and keep that back straight. Not in too much. Okay, we've got 15 to go. That's it, looks good. And 10. Two, and one. All right, side plank, other side. Again, remember, you can keep that knee down if you want. Otherwise, it's up. Here we go. Knee to elbow. Look at those obliques. Looks good. And about 20 to go. And 15. 10, 8, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Okay, back to our high knees and arms. Slowly or quicker, up to you. Three, two, one, here we go. Need to go. And 7, 5, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, we have an extra 45 coming up. I said we're gonna work those legs. We're gonna go down. Pulse, 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 up, pulse, pulse. Here we go, 5 pulses, and a jump squat, and down, and up, 5, up, 3, 4, 5, and up, and up. Nice job. Push it out, 20 to go. You got a little, you can use much more. Less than 10. 6, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, check it out. Fell off, grab a drink. Going into round 4. Alrighty. Okay, we're gonna work those hamstrings. So So a couple options. Deadlifts. So we've got soft knees. You don't want to lock those knees. You're going back. So you really feel that in your hamstring. Okay. So one leg. And back. Okay. Either single leg or feet shoulder width apart. And you're going to do both legs. Up to you. Either single or double. If you do single, we're going to stay on that one leg for 45. And then we'll go on the other leg. Alrighty. And all right. That's right. We're going to do some more obliques. We're going to do standing obliques this time. So up to you what size weight, or if you have weight at all, you're going to bring that elbow with the weight. Knee and elbow connect. Down, up, down, up. Okay, working those obliques. All right, cardio. Side jack, front jack. Side, front. Or side to side. All righty. Ready? And in 13. Okay, so single or double deadlifts. And we've got standing obliques and our jacks. Here we go. I'm gonna do a single leg and back. That's it. Looks good. The other side here, see? Doesn't have to go that high up. Up to you. We've got 15 to go. And 7. 5, 3, 2, and 1. All right. Standing obliques. Side to side. And we start in 5. With or without weight. 2, 1. Here we go. Knee up, elbow down. Side. That's it. Looks good. You got about 20 to go. And squeeze. Eight, seven, six, five, three, two, and one. All right. We have front and side jack coming up, or side to side. Up to you. And we go in 3, 2, 1. Here we go for 45. Front and side. That's it. Looks good. Pump it out. Woo! 20 to go. Ten to go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Back to deadlifts, single or double, depending on what you did. And here we go. Down and up. Going up to the spirit in the sky. 15 to go. And 10. Five, three, two, one. Nice job. Hey, standing oblique. And three, two, one. Here we go. Right there without weights. That's it, looks good. Fifteen to go. Almost there. Six, five, four, three, two, one. All right, chest, front and side or side to side. Up to you. In five, three, here we go. Side and front. Cardio, extra cardio coming up. We're just going to jog in place. And we go in five, four, three, two, one. Jog in place. That's it. Pump it out. About 20. Fifteen. And 10. Eight. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Nice job, everyone. Grab a drink. Towel off. Let that heart rate come down. We got one more round. All right. So final round. Let me see what we're gonna do. Alrighty. Okay. So again, we are gonna work those legs. We're gonna do alternating side leg lifts. So we're gonna stick with one side. So we're gonna work that hip as well. Might as well do some upper body while we're here, right? So we've got soft knees. We're gonna open up and back. Open and back. Okay, next time through, we'll get that other side. How high your leg goes is up to you. So when you just be mindful that you want to open up and squeeze those shoulder blades together. All right, so that's our strength move. I'm going to go to the mat with or without a weight. I'm going to do some Russian twists. So side to side or feet up. Okay, again, working those obliques today. All righty. And for our final cardio, we're gonna bring those arms up and knees So arms up and back, knees are sticking on the right leg. And that bounce, if you want, next time through, you go to the other side, okay? Last round, here we go. Finish strong. So alternating side, opening up that chest, brush and twist, and then the right arm, left arm, pull back with the knees. And here we go. And squeeze, and squeeze. So you wanna go a little lower, so you're feeling it in your glutes as well, glutes, hips, leg, as well as our shoulders. Nice movement. We need to go. Nice job, everyone. And squeeze. 10 to go. 7, 5, 4, 3, and 1. All right, brush and twist with or without a weight, up to you. And we start in 5. And here we go, side to side. Remember to breathe in through your nose and let it out through the mouth. And squeeze. That's it. Got about 15 to go. And 10. 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Alrighty. We got that arm and leg movement for our cardio or that bounce. Up to you. Here we go. In 1. And bring those arms back. That's it. That heart rate up. And 15 to go. You'd be the one I was meant to find. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Okay, last time through. So alternating legs, so we're going low in those glutes, hip, leg, and that chest, and we're squeezing. Here we go. Last time. And squeeze. And we got 10 to go. Stay strong. So it looks good. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, rush and twist. We start in 5, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. That's it, stay strong, you look good. 15 to go. Four, three, two, one. All righty. We've got that opposite leg now coming up. The arms back, left knee in. Here we go. So slowly, or you can add that bounce. That's it. Looks good. We are almost there. Fifteen to go. 10, 8, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Nice job. Okay. One last round of cardio. We're going to just do jumping jacks. Or side to side. Up to you. Here we go. Last 45. That's it, finish strong. 20 to go. Okay, that's 10 coming up, let's push it out. Here we go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and done. Nice job, everyone. Side to side. Let's let your heart rate come down. Let's roll those shoulders back. And forward. Okay, let's go down into that runner's stretch. Sit down on one knee, lean it forward like your chest is pretty much on your knee. That's it, last one for the quads. Come on back up, turn to the side. And let's swap. Leaning forward, chest to knee. Back to neutral, turn to the side. And let's stand it up. Stretch it out to the side here. Nice one through our inner thigh. Bring those toes up off the floor. Opposite side, leaning over. Bring those toes up. And heel toe it back in. Okay, let those hands hang. And slowly roll it up. Let's bring that right arm across. And behind. Push that elbow down slightly. That's all right, that heart rate should be coming down. And over to the other side. Left arm across. And elbow behind, push it down slightly. And let's bring that left ear down to our left shoulder. Keep that right shoulder down. Chin to chest. Over to the right. A couple big arm circles. Two, three, and reverse. All right, big breath in. And let it out. And one more. And let it out. All right, awesome job today, everyone. Thanks for joining Zoom through the rest of this week. Classes at the Y start next week. There will still be some Zoom through June. The Tuesday one will continue Zooming through June. Otherwise, we will see you at the Y soon. Thanks for joining. Have a great day. Thanks. See you later.